Good morning, welcome to Goodwill. In this video presentation we will see how we can trade in nickel market today. Yesterday the price closed near 1262 and today it's expected to open somewhere near the same zone. You can go for buying by placing stop at 1250, expecting the price to move up. So the next target marked as possible resistance. So let us see what's going to happen during the trading session, and thanks a lot for watching our videos. Have trading, take care, bye.